Hello again, YouTube. I'm Gameshare Coffee, and today we're playing XCOM. We're getting back to our badass heroes who fended off an alien attack on the Eastern Africa continent. So, what are we doing now? Well, we're waiting for Fudge to recover, who got gravely wounded by being slapped in the face by a shapeshifter, so we're going to wait for that. In the meanwhile, we've completed the Advent Officer autopsy, and now we have to build a skull jack. But first, we're going to retrieve some supplies because, let's face it, plotting new course. We can always use more supplies. Thank you. 48, 48 more, 46. Yes, please. So, do we need more rookies? Is it worth it? Let's see how Fudge is doing. Six more days. And I've been excavating a bit in and around the
course for the East African sector.
I made sure that people regenerate fast in the at the resistance HQ. Oh, that's good. Now I would please like to no, not for the moment. How long is Fudge still out? Oh fuck, just one more day, just one more, please. Don't fuck me over this time. I don't give a damn.
I've made a number of interesting discoveries.
Carry on.
Commander, we can now construct radio relays in any region where we've made contact with the local resistance.
Oh. Why isn't Fudge? We have enough.
Commander, the lab is currently idle. We're wasting valuable time and resources by not conducting any research. Please consider providing us with a directive as soon as possible.
Yes,
knowing
we'll
that
do
my
that.
Past surgical experience is limited, I am sure the crew appreciates that I hone my skills on fallen Advent forces before triaging our own wounded. To the uninitiated, the common Advent trooper is seemingly human. The aliens have disguised this most glaring divergence from the human form with a carefully designed helmet.
Yes, very well. Thank you, Doctor.
From my own experience, Advent generally deploys heavy security rather than subterfuge when it...
Yes, that's all. Ah, excellent.
Setting course for Sector 11, West Africa.
Bad timing, people.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Okay, so we're making contact with another resistance cell. Yes, hello.
New objective added.
Commander, we've established contact with the local resistance, and we can move on the Advent Blacksite on your order. We should make sure our troops are fully equipped and ready for a tough mission. I'm guessing security will be tight at the facility.
We're ready to move when you are, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest information.
What are you doing? No! We don't need any more rookies. We're going to fly to the... We're going for the Advent Blacksite. We don't even have magnetic weapons or something. We're going in as we are. I wish us good luck.
be surprised how big of a difference some of these things can make in combat, Commander. With a few supplies, I can manufacture anything we need in no time.
Good luck, guys. You'll need it.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
Our contacts in the local resistance have shown us how to access the Advent Blacksite. The aliens worked hard to keep this place under the radar, and we don't know what we're gonna find in there. Keep your heads up. Expect heavy opposition.
I never expected anything else anyway. Time to kick ass, people. Come on, dude, Daddy. Anyway, I hope we're getting out alive, all of us. Because this might go rather ugly, seeing we still have our basic stuff.
The Blacksite is in your immediate vicinity. Infiltrate and investigate the area. Expect heavy resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts.
Yes. That's easy for you to say, Central. Let's change our view a bit. Oh. Wrong way around. Yes. Much better. No, not old man. Holy fudge. Yeah, you go around. Go see what's on the other side.
Roger that.
Nothing. That's good.
Double time.
Is there something there? No, I'll just go and take the high ground.
Los gates.
Los gates. Old man. You
Roger
go
that.
There. Don't want people cropped up in case they have something that throws grenades or something. Ah. Are you just alone? That would be rather fortunate for us.
Closing on target position now. Enemy sighted.
Ah, no, you're not alone.
Affirmative. Covering now.
On it.
Like a bomb. No, don't do that. Don't go down. Okay. Fudge, you go down.
Got it.
Well, that is very fortunate. That's a shock trooper and a normal trooper. That's not too bad. We could have suddenly had worse. Let's see. You go sit right here.
Is it there now?
You go into Overwatch. You'll go there.
Advent has expanded their rail network to touch every city center they've built. And this looks like the end of the line, at least for this area.
Something is giving me a very bad feeling. Yeah, you'll go to Overwatch as well. And, old man, please open the party.
Grenade!
Knock him down, dude. They know we are here, but there's no other patrol near, so we'd rather... This is, for the moment, the best idea.
At first, Advent deployed non-lethal stun units for crowd control. We don't see a whole lot of that anymore.
Jeez.
Hostile terminated.
Yes, you did. Yes, you terminated him. Very harshly. Ooh. I shot Holy Apple.
Without the introduction of human DNA, these creatures once operating under the guise of Thin Men now show their true form. A purely reptilian species.
No reason for them to hide. The aliens don't need an infiltration unit anymore.
Yep. Nothing. Yeah, we'll shoot him. And you better hit, you asshole. That's the way to do it. Thank you, games. It's weird to refer to me in the third person. Gee, fine.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Now shoot them in the face. I hope they're close to each other. Oh, they're close enough. I'll take it. Blast them. Ah, too bad. Loot's gone. But don't worry. Be happy. Holy Apple, normally you'd be healer, but now you're going to shoot his face. Or are we going to throw a grenade on his ass? Yeah, we're just going to grenade it. Going to nade him. Yeah, buddy. Oh, you can still hear my voice is kind of gone. Sweet. Well, fudge, now you can go back to chopping people up.
Double time.
No, single time.
Hold on, are those
bodies? Containers, the trains, this entire facility. The aliens are still abducting people. From the looks of it, they may never have stopped after the invasion.
Those containers look like they have self-contained power cells. It could be some kind of stasis system. It's possible at least some of those people might still be alive.
Don't count on it. We are not able to bring civvies back.
Time.
Oops. Oh god.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
Oh, hello. You're nicely packed together. Which means I can grenade your face off, fuckers. Oh. And so far for the grenade plan.
That's affirmative.
Alien dicks. Nice shot. 81%. That should do it. Please kill him. Good. Finally, you're doing what I hired you for.
Feind eliminiert.
What shall I do?
Heading out.
Try to shotgun that dude. Ah, fuck, not a turret.
Stay clear of those turrets. We're still not entirely sure if they're fully automated or remotely triggered.
You know what? We're getting into cover when we chop his face, so Oh, that seems comfortable. I'm not.
X-ray neutralized.
Damn it. Well, that's the downside of Fudge being our frontline woman in this case. She's pretty much the shooting the target for the enemy, the aliens, so that's now I did something that I didn't want to I'll wait with that.
Verstanden!
Nah, I'll just... We'll let Fudge fix this. Please kill me. Oh, for God's sake!
Shot wide.
No shit.
Come and get some.
On my way.
Go say Fudge. Oh my God. You better hit. Shut up, you bastard. Please save him. No! God damn it, holy.
I'll get him next time.
Damn, that stinks!
What?
Fuck.
Watch the flanks!
This is turning out.
Give it a try.
To be really bad. I'll send a heal to old man. He's the worst.
Go and heal them.
In the worst shape. Let's heal him. What do we say, old man? Thank you for bringing the medicinal sake to me. No, okay.
Negative damage.
Holy.
Of ammo here.
Okay, I'll do it myself. Thank you.
Obtuse.
That's affirmative.
Fifty-1%. Thank you.
Hard target, minimal damage. My ammo's running low.
You're not shitting.
On your order.
Please, Fudge, don't. Ooh. Oh, that's wonderful. Shooting something on the other side
hostile
of the field and
down.
Hitting that one.
Burning through ammo fast.
But hey, if it works. If it's stupid and works, it ain't stupid, right? We are not on a timer. I'm getting behind, so I'm just crawling back to the lines. You are out of ammo as well. Reload. And get your ass to the
moving to
no, not
that.
But it'll do. Holy, yeah, just go
okay.
Down. They're going to breach through the left door, so
moving to position.
Reload.
Let's rock.
Yes. We'll set you up there.
Overwatch,
yes. We'll set you up here. Can't set you up in Overwatch yet. But that'll be soon enough. I think I'm going to place myself on top of the building so I can snipe down through the windows that are on top.
I'm on it.
Shh, I think I heard something.
Glad you're still hearing something.
Olvi is yours. Schon unterwegs.
I'm on it.
Open the door. Ah, yes. Obviously. What a surprise.
This is an extremely well-equipped mechanized combat unit. We'll need to look for vulnerabilities if we're going to take that thing out.
Enemy down. Armor still holding.
Will that be enough to kill him? Please kill him.
So many victims. Processed with such brutal efficiency. Test subjects for some sort of weapon, perhaps.
Looks more like a refinery to me, Doctor.
Once we get our hands on that sample, we'll know for sure.
Yes, I want to know if Fudge kills the machine. Yes, she does.
Terminated.
Very, very dead. Of course. Going to move you up. Fudge is being
heading out.
Threatened by that. Get over there. So shoot him. Yes, thank you.
Kill confirmed. Running dry on ammo.
Tell me something new.
Roger that. Bin schon unterwegs.
Off you go.
Begebe mich zur Zielposition.
Fudge, what to do with you?
On your order. Come get some.
On the move.
Just move you up a tiny little bit.
Moving to Overwatch.
Confirmed.
You heard the doctor. Secure that canister.
Yes, I know. I know, Central.
Moving to Overwatch.
I'm not very sure about this, but we'll make it.
Heading out.
You have to be really careful for Fudge. Ah, yes. Oh, booyah! And that was a sector.
Moving on target location. Got it covered.
Alright, you don't have any grenades anymore. And that sucks. Now I'm going to be a tiny bit reckless. No, we're not going for that stun lancer, we're going for him. He's one hit, one shot kill, one shot kill. Fuck! He should have been a one shot kill.
Running dry.
That stun lancer doesn't. I don't like the look of him. Kill him.
Yeah!
Whoa!
Fight neutralisiert.
Oh yes, we did.
Moving to position. Here, catch.
Here, take. Knock, knock. Who in there?
Oh no,
this is panic. This mission is going way worse than I anticipated. Oh! Thank you, thank you.
Moving to position.
Yes, old man, you can kill someone as well. Go ahead. Make my day.
Hostile neutralized.
Well done.
Resupply.
So do I.
On the move.
Bestätigt. Oh shit! Shit! I was not anticipating this. And we threw him off the roof, and now he's dead. such a great and creative way to kill people.
On the move. On Overwatch.
Yes, everybody will be hurt, but we'll have a
I'm on the move.
Enormous advantage on the alien and their. Blacksite stuff and Avatar projects.
Rolling.
Grab the vial. Sure, it's not poisonous or something. I hope.
Got something good here.
Guessing that's not water in there. Shen, any readings?
No signs of radioactivity. No significant energy signatures of any kind. Whatever it is, it's hard to handle.
Yes.
We've confirmed acquisition of the sample. Move to rendezvous at the extraction point.
They're bringing in reinforcements.
Ah, fuck you.
Scanning.
Oh. Crap, I'm on fire.
Befehl bestätigt.
Befehl bestätigt.
Bitte Feuerschutz.
I'm on it.
Gun them down as soon as they land. Is that? Just a bunch of grunts. That's not too bad.
Here's an advent truppen.
Oh. Thank you, Fudge. Of course
target
you
eliminated.
Should. On target. Now we are going to move you up, old man.
Good copy. Moving on target.
I still don't like those odds, but it's better than once.
Heading out.
Tenacity, come!
Kill him.
Target down.
By much shot.
Can't engage.
Now, chop his face off so we can go home. Together. Nobody died. We just got a little scratch here and there. Everybody except me then. yes. Just in case I'll go into Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Alien reinforcements inbound.
Say, holy, you don't have anything left like a grenade, do you? No.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Ah, shit.
Ready to go.
Covering now.
Bestätigt. Überwachung läuft.
Fudge, you're going...
On your order.
We're sending you out. You've done your duty. And you're badly wounded. And I don't want to lose anything. Or anyone. Officer, shock lancer, and a normal grunt. Well, this is easy promotion farming, isn't it?
We've got Advent here.
Yes. We're going to welcome them with a sniper shot. God damn it. Games of coffee. Hit the son of a bitch for once.
Das ist nicht gut.
No shit.
Moving.
Hello, Mr. Officer. Is there anything you'd like to say before you die? Ah, so poetic. And my laws. Oh, I did hit him with my simple pistol. That's nice. I don't like these odds. We missed. This might get shitty. Going into Overwatch. You can't walk that. No! You miss. Ah! Oh,
I can't move!
That's so much luck. Shut up. Kill him. Kill him now. Oh!
It's still moving.
Shit. You piece of shit. Okay, I'll take down that dude. Oh, good lord. That's sweet.
Ziel erledigt.
Yes. Also, Ziel is Dutch for his soul, so... Oh, stupid! Games of coffee, are you senile?
No longer a threat.
Nope.
A weapon spent.
I know, but we're going home. Now,
no
airlifting out.
Twice.
I've seen enough here.
Alles klar.
Alles klar.
Go, go, go.
Even if they are going to send in another carrier with troops, they'll be too late.
Ready to boogie.
Ready to boogie.
Avenger, this is Firebrand. Package is secure.
Yes, we are almost out.
Das lasse ich mir nicht zweimal sagen.
Nein.
Got it, moving. Getting out of here.
Bereit zum Abmarsch.
And we're out. Oh, this could have gone so bad. Oh my god.
Mission accomplished, Commander. We just hit Advent where it hurts. This was a place no living human being was ever intended to see. Happy as I am to see it gone. Something tells me the aliens won't take this lying down.
I have a really bad feeling about this, people. But we did it! Everybody is, well, pretty much safe and sound, so... We did it. Everybody is still alive, which is the most important part. It wasn't perfect, but we did it. We use our own old-fashioned ballistic rifles and stuff, and we made it out. So, can't say I'm not happy. It went way better than anticipated. So, let's see what we got. Oh dear. poor people. And who's that strapping fellow who's still active, alive, and well? Ooh, it's me. Man, let's see, we'll give you suppression or demolition. We'll go for suppression. I prefer that. Oh dear, Fudge, you've been wounded again. Nothing new there. Run and gun. Just to be on the safe side. Holy! Either haywire or revival. Oh, no. Not. We're going for the combat medic, so we're going to combine those two. And, of course, me! Long watch, yeah buddy.
Now that we've recovered the apparent product of the Blacksite facility, I imagine it will take considerable time and resources to uncover the true purpose of this substance. I will begin preparations for a complete analysis immediately, Commander.
Excellent, Dr. Teagan. Alien encryption.
Having now seen the inner workings of the Blacksite facility, the outcome is perhaps even more troubling than I had expected. It is clear the aliens have undertaken a gruesome task. I will leave this matter for you to investigate, Commander.
Thank you, sir.
Objective added.
Yes.
The aliens are relaying a form of encryption beyond anything we've ever encountered, much less theorized. We'll have to find a means of breaking the code, but I expect it will take some time.
Of course it does. Everyone done? Yes? Thank you. Anyway, that was XCOM for this week. Thank you all for watching. If you've liked this video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, all down here, and see you in the next video. Ciao!